Oh, we've given you.
It's okay. It smells like McDonald's.
To be fair, it's a fitness place. You expect sweat.
You expect.
Yeah, that's all that. True.
Would you expect my feet?
No.
How's.
What?
Oh no, I was gonna say she's so funny.
She's so funny. She's such a vibe. Although her fake tan is not.
Yeah, she looked like she had a.
So before they give you like squash, they make you have to drink 500.
like, oh, we should do a full hormonal profile.
Yeah.
Blah, blah, blah. She sent me downstairs to take my blood, and it was the most expensive blood test I've ever had.
Yeah.
But the lady, of all the places she could have put this thing on my arm, she put the needle into, like, the valve in the vein. It was one of the most painful things I've ever experienced. What am I thinking? Like, on the NHS, they do it
so much
better. Because no one really gets blood tests privately, so they never
That's
do
true.
It.
That's
again. But it is nice, because then if you get like an operation private, they're like, would you like numbing cream for your cannula? Yes. And they put you to sleep with vanilla oxygen.
Oh, please.
So
when I got my blood, because basically I had to get a blood test when I was in that. So I went to work health clinic, but the only way to get a blood test is to go to Stratford.
Ooh.
Or Coventry, but I chose Stratford.
Day trip.
Day trip, and my kid took me to Stratford. And the woman was so good. And it was like, it was the dodgiest hospital. But she was like, oh,
that's
so
good.
And I was like, that's so good.
When I first gave blood, like, because I've had a lot of blood tests, like, I'm going to get it there. I'm going to the needle, like, they didn't pick me up.
What the fuck? I'm going to get them.
So I was like, yeah, this is going to be fine. But obviously, because you're, you know, giving a lot, like, the needle is so much bigger. What if I saw it also? Like, you don't even think about it, but it's like, there's like a straw. It's not that big.
What colour is your blood?
It's quite dark. I didn't expect it to
it's
be
good
so
it's dark.
Yeah, no, whoever gets my blood is so lucky.
I used to be like, when I used to do blood tests, you know, they get like a tube and then another tube and then you're done.
Damn, you
drove.
Yeah, I'm too. Like, it's your property.
Like, I have special blood. Take my special blood. Like, I always thought that the dermatologist would look at my blood and be like, call him the doctor. We need him to see this.
I know. I knew one time, you know how? I don't know if this is what they do, but like at my GP, if they tell you they need a blood test, like, and you call for the results, like, you know, they'll probably tell you everything's normal, but they call you.
That means
Sorry, if something's not normal, like, they'll be like, no, you need to come in with it to tell you about it. I got that. I was like, something's happened. Like, but I was kind of not excited, but you know what I mean. I was like, I was
what
curious.
If it was a disease?
And then it was literally something like white blood cells, a tiny bit high,
stop.
And it was nothing.
I have quite low red blood cells, to be fair. That's why I'm getting this from.
Okay.
Bitches are so low.
Really? But she's vegetarian.
No, she's not anymore. Chance to stop.
Yeah. When I was pescatarian, I weighed your blood, they prick your finger, they check your iron levels. Is there any mic?
I lap up every form of meat, every form of meat. I do not care. The only reason, like, all the boys thought I was a vegetarian, and so when we went out with them, when I got a burger, everyone was like, whoa. And I was like, and they were like, and I'm like, the only reason I don't cook
Like, now, even today and yesterday, he was like,
terminates here. Please take your belongings with you.